Here's my review of We Love You Tecca 2. Good album, but it felt rushed.